morning, campers!
Good morning!
Now that we're all aboard and on our way to Camp Kidsongs, let's start having fun. Does everybody know the more we'll get together, the happier we'll be?
Yeah!
Well, let's start singing.
The more we get together, the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. The more we play together, the more we play together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends and my friends are your friends. The more we play together, the happier we'll be. The more we dance together, together, the more we dance together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends and my friends are your friends. The more we dance together, the happier we'll be.
I'm Eddie. I'm Chris.
And we're your counselors.
The more we get together, together, the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. The more we get together.
Called the Eagles. And since eagles like being out in the wild, I'm gonna take you on a wilderness hike.
Will we see any wild animals?
If we're lucky. Okay, knapsacks on?
Yeah!
Silence, ready, and march! Let's spot them!
Sure hope you kids can fish, because we're going to fish for our dinner.
But I don't know how to fish. Does that mean I don't get dinner?
Nope. It means you guys are going to learn. Don't worry, it's really easy, see? First, you get a piece of braid. You roll it up in a ball. You put it on your hook. You drop it in the lake. You sit back, enjoy the sunshine, and wait for a nice big one to come along. Let's go.
You bet your life, your loving wife, I'll catch more fish than you. Any fish, but
all gonna have fresh fish for dinner, thanks to me.
Bad news, campers. We didn't catch any fish for dinner.
Yeah!
We didn't want fish anyway.
You didn't?
Nope. We want spaghetti and meatballs!
And that's exactly what we're gonna have.
Which one?
Found a peanut,
Papa's the weasel,
the ants go marching,
and 99 bottles of pop.
Yeah! 99 bottles of pop!
Chris's chipmunks!
Yeah!
Kidsong's animal family is very special to us. They're very friendly and so, so sweet. So let's be careful in how we handle them.
Can I pick them up?
Sure you can. Turn you into a goon.
That cat looks like the one in my bedtime storybook.
Pussycat, where have you been? I've been up to London to look at the king. Pussycat, what did you there? I frightened a little mouse under his chair.
I'm gonna teach you a nursery rhyme about a black sheep.
We already know it!
Baa Baa Black Sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, three bags full. One for my master and one for my dame and one for the little boy that lives down the lane.
This horse is named Apache and she's lived at Camp Kidsongs for 14 years. She's getting a little old and gets tired a bit easily, but she's still the best horse a kid could ever have.
The old gray mare, she ain't what she used to be. Ain't what she used to be. Ain't what she used to be. The old gray mare, she ain't what she used to be. Many long years ago. Many long years ago.
Look at that.
That's a Chinese silky rooster, and his name is Gus.
I had a little rooster by the old barn gate, and that little rooster was my playmate. And that little rooster said, cock-a-doodle-doo, dee-doodle-dee, doodle-dee, doodle-dee-doo. I went to the animal fair. The birds and the beasts were there.
Going to be the biggest and the best ever. But we have a lot of work to do, so let's get out the paint, the scissors, the glitter, and let's put on a show!
Yeah! Just whistle while you work. Put on that grin and start right in to whistle loud and long. Just hum a merry tune. Just do your best and take a rest and sing yourself.
Sisters, to the one and only performance of the Sizzling Summer Review. To start our show off, Debbie's little darlings are going to perform the Hokey Pokey.
Hokey
members will join together in a dazzling display of precision.